Greek geologist is going through the desert searching for oil. He's riding camel days and days and days and riding camel. Finally, after fourth or fifth day on camel, the camel is starting to get to him. He's getting very sexy with camel. He's getting very exciting. If 4 days, no women, and all he has is the movement of camels. Camel's wonderful movement. So he stops at the oasis, and he takes camel, has a camel kneeling down to sleep, and he tries to mount camel. No luck, camel runs away. Next day he goes out, they go riding again, looking for oil. The movement of the camel, the Greek is getting very excited. Oh, have you ever seen horny Greek? He's horny Greek. Again, he stops camel in the middle of the desert. And he starts, makes camel kneel down, he tries to mount camel. Camel is smart, camel runs away. He gets on camel, goes riding again. This time he comes up to the road. He comes up the road, and on the road, he sees a car which is broken down. And he sees three women in the car. The women look at the man and he says, Monsieur, can you help us? Our car has broken down, we need help. The Greek man, he's handy with cars. He says, I will fix car. He says, they say, Monsieur, you fix our car, we will take care of you. We will take care of you like you've never been taken care of before in your life. It sounds interesting. Greek goes, fix car, finishes fixing car, and the women look at him and say, what do you want? What do you want us to do for you? He says, what do I want? I tell you, you know what to do? Go hold the camel down.